Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss the exam pattern of written test for Infosys. Okay, let's start. Coming to quants, 15 questions will be asked, out of 25 minutes will be given, and the difficulty level will be really high. Coming to quant, it will be really hard. The questions will be really hard. And coming to English, 40 questions will be asked, out of which you are given 25 minutes, and it is basically medium level. Okay, it's not so hard or so easy, it's just medium level. And coming to logical, 10 questions will be asked, out of which you are given 35 minutes, and the difficulty level is also medium. Okay, let's see the quant syllabus. The quant syllabus is, they'll be asking questions on percentages, which is very important. Data interpretation, which is very important. Numbers, decimal and fractions. Permutation and combination. Minimum 2 to 3 questions will be asked from permutation and combination. Time and work, 1 question will be asked, maybe even 2. Speed, time and distance, 1 question will be asked. Divisibility, problem on ages, mixtures, shapes and areas. Okay, so these are the topics which will be covered under written test pattern of quantitative aptitude. Now let's see what will be the syllabus under verbal or English. Okay, coming to English, reading comprehension is very important. Sentence correction, 4 questions will be asked. One word substitution, fill in the blanks. Analogy, 3 will be asked. Sentence completion, parajumbles. Okay, parajumbles also 2 to 3 will be asked. And you need to concentrate mainly on reading comprehension and sentence correction and parajumbles. Okay, and remember that you need to complete reading the comprehension within 1 to 1.5 minute of time, because time limit is very low, and it is very important to manage your time mainly for English, because most of the students feel it is very hard to solve 40 questions in the given time because the complexity is really high. So concentrate more and practice more on reading comprehension, sentence correction, analogy and parajumbles. Okay, now let's see the logical syllabus. Okay, coming to logical, you'll be asked on clocks, calendars, cryptarithmetic. Cryptarithmetic, 1 question will be asked. Number series, 2 questions will be asked. Arrangement, syllogism, coding and decoding. Okay, coding or decoding, sometimes it may come or sometimes it may not come, but cryptarithmetic is very, very important, and 1 question 100% appears in your any exam pattern for Infosys. It might be off campus, on campus, and if you are so lucky, they'll be asking you only 1 question. Otherwise, they may ask 2 questions, okay? Because cryptarithmetic takes a lot of time, okay? 1 question will take so much time to be solved. So if you are really lucky, only 1 question will be asked. So these are the portion of written test for Infosys. All the very best for your exam, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. And all the very best for your interview. And the main good news is, though you have very basic knowledge in technical, still Infosys people will hire you, because 4.5 to 5.5 months they'll be providing you a free training, which is excellent, in Mysore campus. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.